Smoke was seen rising between the Lebanon-Israel border today. Right now, the U.S. is telling American citizens in Lebanon to leave as quickly as possible. Tensions are high in the Mideast as Iran has vowed to strike back against Israel after the killing of a major Hamas leader. The U.S. Embassy is offering financial help to any Americans who are having trouble finding flights home.